This table shows us where we are today, which dangerous situation. So, as we heard about what was going on in Baku, India, the Iranian tried to bring terror attacks. And here you see, amazingly, in short skips, 29 letters only, the word Tateror, which is the cell of terror, means cell of terror, which is really from where all this terror comes, which is Iran, and then you see Meiran, from Iran comes this terror, and this year, Tavshina and Bet, apparently, is going to be a difficult time. Then we see also the Satan coming here, clearly, the Satan, and also what we find here, which is also interesting, this is really the place from where they take all this inspiration to kill, to destroy, which is Islam. Yeah, the Islam, which is the extreme Islam, which they understand according to have to wipe out Jews, Israel from the world. So, Islam coming here, Tavshin and Bet, this year, 5772 comes from Iran, the Satan. And the terror, the cell of terror, and amazingly, in the same place you have this the greatest danger of uranium and atom, which now the starts working very strong on, also in Iran, which is also minimal best meeting. So no doubt that this table shows us that we are really in a difficult situation, and we have to do really tshuva, to repent, to keep the ways of Torah, and then we'll be saved from all these terrible troubles.